So in this video, I'm going to show you how to lock and hide apps in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So let's get started. So in this device, without any third-party application, you can simply lock and hide apps in this device. Okay. So for this, go to settings and tap on scroll down. Tap on the option privacy. Then again scroll down. Here you can see the option app lock. Tap on it. To lock and hide apps in this device, first we need to set a privacy password. For that, tap on set password. So here you can see a page to enter your privacy password. In case if you want to use any another different type of password type, select the option use different password type, and from this list of password type you can select anyone. So simply here I am going to select the option pattern. Then here draw the pattern, again confirm the pattern. So here we need to enter the answer of the security question. So in case if you forgot your privacy password, using the security question answer you can easily reset your privacy password. After that, tap on done. So from this list of application, you have to select the application that you want to lock. So simply here I am going to lock the application Facebook. Okay, and after that tap on lock. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to open the application Facebook. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. It is unlocked. Okay, now I close this one. Again I am going to open the Facebook. Now you can see the second time they are not asking for the privacy password. So now I will show you how to fix this one. For this, again go to settings and scroll down, tap on privacy, tap on the option app lock, draw the pattern. Then tap on the settings icon on the top right side. Then turn off this option, leave apps unlocked. Okay, that's it. Now try to open this Facebook application. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Close it. Then again try to open the Facebook. Now you can see each and every time they will ask for the privacy password. So simply in this way you can lock the applications in this device. Now I will show you how to hide the apps in this device. For this, again go to settings, tap on privacy, tap on app lock, draw the pattern that we set now, and from this list of application you have to select the application that you want to hide. So simply here I am going to select the application Amazon. After that, turn on this option. Okay, and you can see one more option, hide from home screen. Turn on this one. Okay, now we hide the Amazon application. Now I will show you how to unhide this hidden application. For this, we need to set an access code. For this, go back, tap on the settings on the top right side, tap on change access code. So here we need to enter that access code. The format of access code is hash, then numbers, then again hash. After that, tap on done. Tap on OK. That's it. Now go to your drawer mode. Now you can see Amazon application is not there. If you search the Amazon application here, now you can see no search result. Okay. Now I will show you how to unhide or view the hidden application. For this, go to the dialer application. Then here we need to enter the access code #1225, again hash. Now you can see the hidden application, you can see here. So simply in this way you can, without any third party application, you can lock and hide apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.